Hi, this is Chums in the house. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Honk honk.
Great job.
It's me, Ned Brierson. Watch that step. It's a doozy. We're recording.
You're wearing
camo. Watch that step. It's a bitch.
George-san?
Daisuke, George-san.
Daisuke.
And your mother, too.
You're supposed to shoot me.
Okay.
I pooped my pants.
I don't know what a good line is. Something along the lines of, like, my work here is done. The self-fulfilling prophecy has been self-fulfilled.
You know, I really think we need somebody with big, big tits to find this treasure, you know?
I think I need to find some dental insurance because my teeth are, like, rotting away.
Yeah,
like,
I totally agree. The bigger, the better.
Dental insurance doesn't exist.
Yeah, we just really need somebody with big jugs, big tits. We need somebody with some real meat on their bones, you know? We need somebody to come find this treasure. Big chesticles. We need somebody with big honker donker mommy milkers. We really need somebody with milk jugs, not milk duds. You know what I'm saying?
Did someone say Starkey?
People like to tell me I have nice tits. I can't stand that right now because I just farted.
I found this outside next to a couple of your syringes.
Starkey, you're gonna kill me.
Oh no, Starkey's going to kill me. He already killed my parents and he's gonna kill me too. Oh no!
Oh! Oh my god, it's Starkey. He's going to kill me. Oh no.
I'm a demon.
Oh shit, you're here to kill me. Okay, I gotta faint now. Ooh. Bah, shindalama, gamalumbo. Hold on.
Nice.
I thought you were a robot.
No. I found this vault. I think it might be Paul's. My basic human thought was that it was Paul's money in a vault.
Well, you know, if you're having trouble opening it, I can help you open it. Unclench. You can do it. Thank you. Whoa! Wow! I mean, look at that. That's priceless. Whoa! Found a map! Well, seems like it's time for an adventure. Whoa!
Whoa!
Look at this map!
Whoa! Psychedelic!
Yeah.
I've never seen anything so, like,
no.
Whoa!
I know, right?
Whoa! Wow. Nick spent way too much money on this Goonies expensive. God, I'm depressed.
Yeah, I'm excited about this treasure. Where's
Johnno? This is Johnno Twoo.
We're not friends.
The extra O.
Paulina?
Is for Earth.
Okay.
It's good, right?
You.
I forgot to put my leg in the car.
Time to go get Paul's treasure. Treasure.
Wait, stop. Don't do that. I need you to keep it up there. God damn it.
Marty, it's Nudie Magazine Day. It's Nudie Magazine Day and you forgot your map. What the fuck? Nice.
Let's go get that treasure.
Keep going.
Wow. I can't believe...
We didn't find anything.
Didn't find the treasure.
Nothing.
We just found some blank checks.
Yeah, I found like a couple rusty nails. I tried sticking them in my foot. Didn't really do anything.
Yeah, I found some shrooms. World's been a lot more colorful.
Yeah. That'll do it.
Oh.
Jerk alert.
It's Johnno. If I had two words to say right now for this situation, I would say boner. Alert.
Guys, I gotta climb over your fence because I missed Paul and he died and I need to figure out his murder.
I love Paul. He didn't invite me to his funeral.
If you want to find the treasure, you gotta do the truffle shuffle.
Do the truffle shuffle.
Do it.
Do the dim truffle shuffle.
You boy. Know.
Come on. Come on.
Son of a bitch. You gotta do the truffle shuffle.
Come on.
Gotta do it or you can't find the map.
Times are tough in this economy.
Listen to me, times are tough in this economy, times are tough in this economy, times are tough in this economy, times are tough in this economy. Harry Drunk?
Wow, that was an insane three-part saga we just had.
I know.
Too bad it ended in failure. Like everything else in my life.
Yeah.
I can't do anything right.
Well, don't say that.
My mother left me in the hospital as soon as I was born.
Oh, that's... Are you okay?
She typoed my name, too. So now I don't even know what it is.
What does it say on the birth
certificate? It's just a bunch of scribbly lines.
Oh, that's not even...
I know, it's not even a typo. I don't even know what the doctor was saying.
Oh.
But anyway, we didn't find the treasure.
No.
And you're completely useless to me now. I mean, I appreciate your efforts.
Okay.
I respect you as a person.
Sure.
But I think I'm gonna have to let you go. Like, kill you.
Okay, just fucking get... Just...
And you too, Johnno Twoo. And, I mean, you as well, Johnno Twoo. And now, I'm gonna have to spice things up a bit. I put this shit on everything.
The self-fulfilling prophecy has been self-fulfilled.
Meow.
Give me it. Give me that. Any last words?
I faked it every time.
You bastard.
Oh, I came.
Not faking it now, are
you? George Harrison! For Tucker Toes, Jr. Esquire Jackson III. George Lucas, 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 George Lucas IV.
How are you? No one ever remembers my full name.
That's because
I'm happy about that.
I'm you.
You're me, I'm you.
It's crazy that anyone who might be observing this situation completely understands everything.
Yeah. On the same page. Nobody's confused.
Same page, same book, same chapter.
No, maybe I am a little confused, actually.
You're me and I'm you.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's get into it.
Dr. Pauline Hsu, MD. That's us.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
Because
George.
We're landlords.
Landlords.
We can manipulate time and space. You can't get rid of one of us without someone taking our place.
Yeah.
And why do you think February, the shortest month of the year, rent stays the same?
Fuck with the timeline.
Doesn't change.
Yep.
That's why we regenerate.
Of course.
And we're from different timelines, and now we're here trying to solve Paul's murder, and we're the treasures.
Yep.
And I think everyone is pretty much caught up to speed on...
We get it.
Yeah. I mean, I guess we could do more, but I think we've visually
got it.
Yeah. We don't need any more after this. This is it. Sex? Do you even know what that is?
Alright, and then... Yeah. Okay. That's the big old tree. And that's the telephone pole. That's how we get our internet.
Let's see.
Three crab walks to the right. There we go. Macarena. Yep. Okay.
Chums in the house. Hello, Jeff. I'm here to talk to you about the Chum Avengers Initiative. Hi, this is Skylar Mills. I know a lot of the show hasn't really made any sense, and most of the jokes didn't land, and honestly, if you're still watching at this point, you're probably very, very confused. But don't worry. I'm here to tell you that it's not going to get any better. The jokes won't be any more reasonable than they were 5 minutes ago. But keep watching, because what else are you going to do today? You're already here. Look at the view counter. You're already here. That's it. There's nothing else left. Keep going.